Last night, Washington Fire Department was up there fighting a fire on Medica Lane, and when they went to the garage, they discovered a body hanging from a beam, and they immediately called us, and we went up, and because of a suspicious-looking package and the history of Mr. Medica, we called in the bomb squad to be safe.